picks it up in a deep area, plays a little 1-2, Stephen Kelly switches off, he gets goal side of him and then slips it past the keeper. Stephen Kelly should be doing better, he's facing up Ruiz, doesn't get a tackle in, allows Ruiz to get wrong side of him. The shot goes through the keeper's legs, he gets a little bit of luck there, does Ruiz. Fulham reduce the deficit and now...